Where water flows over hard rock, it collects few nutrients, so few plants can grow in it. Here in South America, however, this plant, Macarinia, manages to flourish. For a few months each year, when the water level is low enough for sunlight to reach the bottom, the Macarinia bursts into bloom. This is the Caño Cristales, Colombia's Rainbow River. Sometimes, however, water disappears underground beyond the reach of light, and there no plants can live. 30% of the planet's fresh water lies beneath the surface of the land, either within the substance of porous rocks or as subterranean lakes and rivers. Made slightly acid by rain, it slowly dissolves limestone, creating great caves. A labyrinth of such passages and chambers underlies much of the state of Florida. For the most part, they're barren. But where the water comes to the surface, it's full of life. Fish are abundant. And so are fish eaters, otters. All over the state, fresh water bubbles to the surface from the greatest concentration of springs on